of Ryugu. Once upon a time, there was a young fisherman named Taro who lived in a seaside village. Every day, Taro would go out to sea and catch fish for a living. One day, while he was fishing as usual, a large wave suddenly appeared and swallowed his boat. When Taro opened his eyes, he found himself in an unfamiliar place. It was an underwater world filled with beautiful corals and colorful fish swimming all around. In front of him stood a gigantic castle, its beauty taking his breath away. "Where am I?" Taro wondered, feeling uneasy. At that moment, a beautiful princess named Orohime appeared before him. She smiled warmly and invited him into the palace of Ryugu. Inside the castle, there were various banquets, delicious food, and joyous music that never ceased. Taro enjoyed those wonderful days, but he gradually began to worry about his village. One day, he told Orohime that he wanted to return to his village. She nodded with a sense of longing and handed him a jeweled box, saying, "Take this with you. Never open it," and then she sent him back to the surface. When Taro returned to his village, he noticed everything had changed. The houses and the villagers were old, and it seemed like a different village from the one he knew. Confused, Taro opened the jeweled box. White smoke rose from it, and he instantly became an old man. The jeweled box contained a time spell. The enjoyable days at Ryugu Palace had actually spanned many decades. Taro then shared the story of Ryugu Palace with the villagers, passing down its lessons. And so, the underwater palace of Ryugu is set
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.